you ever seen this before? In a game of football last night, the game Barcelona against Manchester United, Erik ten Hag and Casemiro got a yellow card. How, you may ask? Casemiro got a yellow card for faking injury after a slide was done in the penalty box, but the player missed and Casemiro fell on the floor and acted. And Erik ten Hag got a yellow card for shouting at the ref, defending Casemiro. I've never seen this happen before.